I use it an awful lot to do my teaching, because what I do is I layer the processes of teaching. So I tend to move from one screen to another. If a couple of users are falling behind, I can always go back, reinforce the learning, and then move on again. So that's probably the main reason. It would be really hard because it's become an intrinsic part of what I do. It's probably one of the greatest tools I have in the arsenal because it cuts down on everything that I need to bring into class. I don't need a plethora of markers and flip charts or anything because everything is in there. There's quite a lot.
Interactive whiteboard makes our learning process easier because if teacher got whiteboard writing, interactive whiteboards makes it like writing more clear, so we could easily read it and we could copy it as well, and it's very useful. And I'm sure that every teacher at Epping Forest College should use interactive whiteboards during their teaching process because students will benefit from it.
It's quite very useful because one, I can pick up objects and shapes and lines straight away. It's also environmentally friendly because I don't have to rub anything that's going to stick on my hands, you know, and my hands doesn't become dirty. It's always clean after my teaching. And also I can save things on the system, and I can actually change things as well.
Yes.
Why not? It's such a useful tool that, you know, I can still save my things. How many years that I want it on there? If I think I have to change anything, I just have to go back and then change it, and that's it. So I think that's a useful tool that every teacher, if they have the opportunity to have it.
I'm finding interactive whiteboard is very useful and it's helping me to learn.
If I want to listen, all of the notes are available on Epping, so I can look at them at home.
The reason I use the interactive whiteboard is that it's a permanent record of all the notes that I made in the lesson. And the reason I build them up into the same file is that at the end of a unit, there were 150 odd pages there. I could go and print the whole lot out and it becomes a textbook and the basis of the next time I teach this unit again. Or I could print out selected parts from it and the students can go on and look at it once it's on Eric. Into a PDF file and then put it into Eric. The reason for this is so that if students miss the lesson, they can go back and look at the lesson notes, and they also can check and see what the homework was. And it's also a reminder for homework. And no messy fingers, because you're not using a whiteboard that you're forever clearing away stuff that you thought was quite good, too good to clear away. So if it's too good to clear away, put it on the IWB!
Thank you, Paul.